nobody.
Christian Profito, CPS Boxing News, over here with the champ. Watch, how you doing? How's everything?
Jak się masz, jak wszystko?
Bardzo dobrze, właśnie wychodzimy z walki White & Steven. Nic konkretnego nie zobaczyliśmy, natomiast się strasznie szybko skończyło.
Yeah, we are very good. We just watching the Steven and Wilder fight. We didn't see nothing, you know, good. There was a really fast fight, execution.
Do you think that in the future he could face, you know, this opponent, you fighter? I mean, watch.
Wilder? Mm-hmm. Myślisz, że w przyszłości mógłbyś, kurwa, spotkać się z tym, z Wilderem?
Ma pas mistrzowski, a ja myślę, żeby w przyszłości zawalczyć o jakieś pasy, więc myślę, że jest taka duża prawdopodobieństwo, że się zniknie.
You know, he's the owner of WBC heavyweight champion belt, and our target is the same. Yeah, we want to get it from him, so we hope we will meet him in the ring and get the belt from him. That's our target. Yeah. In the boxing.
First of all, he has a upcoming fight that is going to be Baby Miller. How is he prepared for that? Does Baby Miller, you know, like the day that he started, you know, talking at the press conference, you know, that he's, you know, going to bring his best against him. Do you think that he is affected by those words?
Słuchaj, teraz masz potyczkę z Baby Millerem, jak się przygotowałeś do tej walki, bo Baby Miller na konferencjach prasowych mówi, że będzie to dla niego walka i na pewno z tą wygra.
Przygotowania bardzo solidne, miałem wiele światowych nazwisk na sali treningowej, na sparingach, więc na pewno będę przygotowany w 120% 11 listopada.
Mariusz got very good training camp and great experience. He's great motivated for this fight. So November 11, you will see great fight and you will see Baby Miller down on the ring.
Definitely, I mean, you know, definitely. I all the fans, you know, expecting, you know, fireworks on that fight. So you said that your fighter is gonna bring that. Is it possible that in the future he could face Anthony Joshua?
You know, how you know this matchroom boxing fight? I will answer for that. This is a matchroom boxing fight now, November 11. We can face Anthony Joshua, we can face Deontay Wilder. He got great experience. Nobody like that, like him in boxing, got experience like that. So it will be maybe not easy fight for Baby Miller, but he got no experience in the fighting. We will be double motivated because November 11 is the most important national holiday in Poland. It's the Polish Independence Day. Yeah, so we'll be double motivated for this fight. And after this fight, our target is Anthony Joshua or Deontay Wilder, surely.
All right, thanks again, champ. You know, I appreciate it for the interview. Wishing you the best. You know, Christian Brazil CPS Boxing News over here with the champ. Thank you, bro.
Thank you.
Appreciate that.
A few questions.